Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. So today, got a booster to use up. Got a skin. Go ahead and redeem those. And we are going to continue with faction warfare today. I just wanted to kind of take a look at what's going on here. So, let's see. Okay, so where are we at? Are we looking at? Okay, so these are not faction warfare systems then, I guess. Try heading into some slightly different areas. See if I can't get a little bit of a different experience. So those are the jumps to Taff, 8 jumps. 8 jumps. Doll. Spoga. All right. I think I want to try and get to Taff. I think that's going to be my plan for today. First, though, let's get a kill. That's why I checked for combat sites.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
So, disc-wise, we're looking about the same. Skill-wise, working on power grid management. Themselves for now. I have to say, I've been pretty happy with how this ship performs. Even with T1 drones. It's never going to finish salvaging if you don't start salvaging. Little pro tip from me. Man, I accidentally inhaled a grain of rice eating dinner today, and it's still messing with me. Right. Oh, there's another one way out there. What's it doing way out there? Right, well, that's what micro whoopers for.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Stuff and oh, I lost my bearings. Where were we going again? Doll, right? Nice. It's over here. Half. That's where we were going. All right. So, all right, we're going to Resbroco. How does that go?
Warp drive active.
Oh, because this is floor. Alright.
Warp drive active.
It's like, why do I not see any outposts? So I guess the question kind of is, what do you want to do here? Okay, there is a novice outpost. Let's go to our safe spot.
Warp drive active.
Looks like it's just Minmatar in system right now. So that's cool. I'm gonna scan down this site, see what it is. I forgot to use my search radius. I guess we'll see. Guess I didn't. Okay. cast site. Well, that's cool. But not useful. Okay.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Oh, well, that's not what I wanted to do. I'm an idiot.
Warp drive active.
We're gonna dock up to refill our cap. Then we'll actually go to the novice outpost.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
A prospect called Bait. I like it. They're probably getting that gas.
Warp drive active.
Well, let's hope they're not coming in here. So I'm not looking for a fight today. go. Oh, they passed through. So I guess we're probably safe for now. Still very quiet around here. 3 minutes. All right, 1 minute left. And then we will have accomplished a thing. And contested. Okay. Medium. All right.
Warp drive active.
With luck, be able to through these systems without too much trouble. Check out what's on the other side. Sorry about that. Guy. Close by.
Warp drive active.
no one here. That's interesting. Okay.
Warp drive active.
So, Clogori seems to be real quiet.
Warp drive active.
Same with Orfrold. This is just a quiet time of day, or what's going on here? There's, of course, a chance that people are just not in local. This system's busy.
Warp drive active.
Establish a safe point.
Warp drive active.
This dude might be following me. We got regional Angel Command Center. Regional is supposedly safe. So let's get in there.
Warp drive active.
Screwed. Yep. Let's try this one again. This is looking better. Jeez. All that for nothing? That is very annoying. Not nothing, at least. Thank you. Oh. Alright. Nothing up there. Four. There's nothing here. It's gotta be in here somewhere. Lucky guess. Just all data sites out here. Very weird. Uh-oh. Suddenly got real exciting in here. What is going on? Stellar Observation Data Hub. Okay. That's the thing we've been looking for. I think I might give things a minute. See what's going on here. What? Okay. What is going on here? Oh, I know what's going on here. So I'm zoomed way in. Not actually on the spot. Right. Idea what they're doing. Site. This is a pretty good spot for scanning. Thank you. down a site. We have an embarrassment of riches. Sites. So I think what I will do is make this a two-parter. So until next time, have a good one.